All right, you have warned us. Hey, our team coverage continues, though, with Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra at Pittsburgh International Airport, where things are actually somewhat quiet, and that's because of the cancellations that are taking place today. Amber.
Yeah, that's exactly right, Kelly. You know, that ice storm causing a lot of problems for airports. Pittsburgh International, no exception. In fact, one airport employee tells me that he has never seen the airport so empty, and this is why. Take a look at what we found. Flight after flight after flight all canceled. That storm that hit the East Coast and across the Midwest had passengers scrambling to make other arrangements. We found security lines, the airport terminal, even ticket counters all practically empty. We're told, though, for the most part, Pittsburgh dodged the bullet. The Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport was shut down for quite a while this morning. The runways there were covered in ice. Airport officials here don't think it will impact fans, though, heading south for the Super Bowl, but it did affect passengers heading home.
Normally, when we have ice or snow in Texas, we're not as prepared, I guess, as you guys are here. So normally things tend to shut down pretty quick.
I think most of the fans are going to be heading down there a little later in the week, so I think their flights should be insured.
Now, airport officials say most of the fans heading to the Super Bowl won't leave until the end of the week, but if you are flying out, you need to call ahead. They can't stress that enough. We are live outside Pittsburgh International Airport. Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.